Usually if you go to like a pet store, you're not really allowed to touch it, right? And I saw from the photos on Instagram that you can like interact with them, so it's like quite a cool experience, I think.